My name is Chong Regan. I am 4 years old. Today, I would like to tell a story entitled The Boy Who Cried Wolf. One day was a shepherd boy who had looked after a sheep. One day he felt bored and decided to play tricks on the villager. He shouted, "Help! Help! Wolf! Wolf!" The villager heard and rushed out of the village to help the shepherd boy.
My name is Ryan Tan and I'm 5 years old. I study at Sergi School and the title of my story today is The Thirsty Crow. Wah, wah, wah. One hot day, a thirsty crow was looking for water. He found a jug. He flew towards the jug. The water was too shallow. He could not drink the water. He got an idea. He took some stones and put inside the jug. He took some.
Name is Aisa Safiya Benti Rosta Effendi. I am 6 years old. Today I want to tell you about the ghost with the golden egg. Once upon a time, a man and his wife had the good fortune to have the ghost which laid a golden egg every day. Lucky though they were, they soon began to think they were not getting there fast enough.